play Elf?
Home Alone.
The Holiday.
Home Alone.
I'd have to say Home Alone.
I'm gonna have to go with Home Alone 1. First one's good.
Don't have a favorite, but whatever's on the W Network. All the cheesy ones are good.
The Grinch?
Probably have to say Elf. Die Hard.
It counts. Favorite thing to eat? It's gotta be all desserts. Desserts are really good.
Hot chocolate?
Probably the cookies?
Yeah. Mashed potatoes would be
fun. Chocolate chip cookies.
Probably just all the chocolate and sweets.
Shortbread.
Christmas cookies.
My mom makes like this stuffing kind of casserole that every year for Christmas. So that's kind of the Bill family tradition.
Ham.
Probably
a uni, I'm not sure.
Cruise. Best Christmas present. Gotta go with the Apple Watch, I mean, it helps me every day, so probably the most useful.
Probably a computer.
I don't know.
Honestly, I don't know. A lot of good things.
That one's kinda hard.
One of the most important ones was a flight home when I was down in California for school. That was definitely one of the most meaningful because it was a difficult time, I think, for everyone during COVID. And my parents were able to get me home and I was able to celebrate it with my family.
I don't know. Probably a computer. I don't think I have an answer though. They're all great.
Funky socks.